Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Pandemic Sounds Part 11. So I'm still in my PJs. Like, I just finished recording up the 2024 update video. Hope you guys check that out. I might clip it a little bit so it's not that long, I guess. Ooh, yeah, good. I got my coffee. So yeah, I see that it's the new Affliction League. I think it's carried over because it's like standard league. Yeah, shit, I got it. Yeah, there we go. And let's continue. I mean, we're still doing the ghost Azzy thing. Oh, oh. What the hell? Okay. Oh. Full passive skill reset. Your character has been granted the key. Nice. Cool. So, I also saw that I didn't put in the skill tree that I'm using. Oh my god, this has been a while. And one of you guys said I don't have to do the mining camp route and the menagerie. I truly appreciate it. A lot. So I'm gonna... Corpus Malacus. That's kind of funny. Corpus Malacus, the Mandicus Maximus. Oh my god. I think we should go here, right? I have to go through the waypoint, right? Yes. Then I can. So I'm gonna skip these side things until like later in the game, or until I feel like maybe I should do this off camera. Hello, Hottie, how are you? Okay. Kill Malachi's. Where do I kill them? Oh, I killed him here. Oh, use dynamite? Do I have dynamite? Where do I get that? Fuck. So I do need to do that thing until I get a fractured mind thing. Is that, or do I? No, I don't. I don't. What? Golden Shrine. I think I just gotta go here and then kill the guys. I think that's what I gotta do. What? Did I kill them back? Oh shit, I do. No? I don't think it is. Maybe it's just me who's a little bit scuffed. I don't know. You guys tell me in the comments if anything's different. Oh, scroll. Yes. And then I have this, right? Yes. Oh, one of them is here. Those. You know what? I think somebody out there would love you for just who you are. That's not being mean or anything.
Hojo Edric, we witches have to have some standards.
See, she's a witch. What, you don't like her? That saved lives, aren't you? But I'm just gonna kill the thingies. Wait, is that better? That's a fire. It's not as good, but maybe I can make it go. That's pretty good. I think that's good.
I shall preserve your for eternity.
Oh, Shadron. You're red hood. Yeah, cool.
Slice away the ugly.
Oh my lord. Oh. Is this good? Looks good. I'm just gonna sell it. Like, I don't really care that much unless it's like a wand or something. Or a legendary, maybe? But like... I'm probably gonna pick it up until I don't have enough space. Then I'm just gonna put it inside. Who the hell are you? And this is Belly of Peace, of course. I don't know if this is the way I should go, but maybe it is. I'm just gonna guess,
okay? I don't freaking know.
I almost fucked it up. I'm like easier. I'm like, I almost put the coffee on the keys. Doesn't let me. How's it going? To the harvest. Harvest me timbers. So I guess I'm working. Nine is on three, and this is what?
Accept the gift of
Those are really cool wings, brother.
The little girl. No love.
I was right. Go where you are needed.
Okay, so now we can go to the ascent. Good. Oh, I didn't fill up the water. What the hell is this? Remind me to fill up some water later. It's just been 30 minutes, really? I'm killing them all. What the hell is this? Jesus. Really?
This'll do nicely, Exile.
Yeah.
Have a good find.
So you can find it in the actual map?
Nicely, Exile.
Nico, I have underestimated you. Permission complete. Thanks. Whoa. Find the ascent and find the perfect back before yet. Why? I do think this is cool. Got lots of things. Holy shit! That's pretty bad. What we can take. What's this? Yeah. Some unstoppable maybe? More loot. I think we missed that. I really like it. Oh. Fucking loot. Has to be this way. Dude, this is still really fucking hard. Ooh, I saw flash. Yes. I'm level 7. Holy fuck. What's this? I raised it. This is Oriath. That's quick. Is there an ascendancy I've missed, maybe? Slave friends. Oh. There's no an act for it, but there is here. Okay. have no memory of this at all. Maybe I do. Checked out what they meant with the budget. Apparently, they mean how much money you have. That's new. And considering that this is a brand new playthrough, we have no games. So, you just go the low budget. Make money. Oh wait, that's good. I need those. I don't think I need to care about you. See. But there's something I really love about this game is. The way you kill stuff is amazing. Build a strike? I think this is the right thing. And dude, I don't know. The freaking summon raging spirits is really fucking strong. I can be like 5 screens away and still kill them. In my mind, that's insane. Cool. I don't care. Like I said, I just want to freaking. Trick. Yes. So like I said in the update video, I just wanna like get my points in and we can take it from there. Like when we've killed Maven, we probably are gonna have a completely different playthrough. Ha!
Ha! An exile returned. How was that even? Thank you for.
Cold is pretty good, right? Because this freezes us.
Remember,
how do you look? I want to see.
We do this.
Oh, something. Goodbye. She looks pretty. Cables of the limit.
Unlike these, a sort some time ago.
Okay.
Farewell.
Travel to the thing. How do I get to the thing? I need to go forward. This way, right? Is it here? Oh yeah, because we crawled up. I'm stupid. Yeah, yeah, it has to be. She wants us to find what he has in the first bird. It's a little bit broken. That's very good. Getting a little bit lucky, huh? Thing. Door. Okay. Found a door. And it leads us to... not a door. One main quest and one side quest here. Okay.
Thank you.
I like the amethyst one. This chaos is... I've heard that a lot of people don't really... Okay. Now Violenta.
I simply can't.
Thanks.
Now, where was I?
Okay, that's one here. Yeah, because we want to get to mini defense. Okay. And now we go boom. The labyrinth, this, but I'll probably find it on the way somewhere. That's went down. Wait, I don't have my zombies. No, I do. Oh, no, it's fine. Okay. Learning. Oh, what the hell is this? Ascendancy thing is here. This doesn't seem to be there. Might be wrong. So everything is. I think I'm not as tanky as I was before, because I'm going to play this thing, but it gives me more mana, right? What the hell is also really good? Oh, oh yeah, wait. Now we can put this here. Yeah, and now the next one, the... I don't even have a golem. Why did I do that? Whatever. Cool. Temple. Oh wait, there's more sulfide. I don't care enough. Let's put it like that. I have to remember, the dude said... You can do that later. Like, okay, I have to remember that. Spectres from one of my things. Chamber of Innocence? Okay. Chamber of Virginity. What? Oh, he's here. Does that mean he's a virgin? I mean, there's nothing wrong with that, but... What? I don't know, I've got an invitation, but... I don't know what that is. Okay. I faintly remember this from my barbarian thing back in the day. This whole thing is gonna blow up its head. Okay. I'm not certain. They do a lot of damage. Maybe it's time to upgrade my gear. sure. I still think that's better than this. Okay, they gather to find him dead. Go, Golden eyes, yeah. It's not bad. But every single one of these is gonna be something. I don't know if it's but we're getting XP, okay? That's what's important. I don't know if I have a battle. Let me see. Yeah, I do. Carry on, Golem. Okay, so it's good for him. Huh? It's a fighter. But it requires strength. I'm gonna sell that. But it's not as good as me. 105. Holy shit, this is better. 24. Sell this, keep this, sell this. This is better. I don't know what I need. I should have lit. Can't I just raise up? Yeah, it's fine. That was interesting. Why did you go around? Okay. Predator.
The world must be cleansed of impurity.
Holy shit.
You, and only you, I shall save.
I mean, this is a one, but... maybe good, maybe bad. This is really good. Saving this plus one level.
I am Sin, the Forgotten.
Whoa,
Shukita.
You are Sin. What the fuck did I skip? Okay. Okay. No, what the hell? So I have to travel back now? Okay.
What in damnation have you done?
You've destroyed him and yet... You've destroyed him and yet... I hear the voice of innocence.
Bannon, please, I cannot be bothered with you. I don't even know who you are. Oh shit. Did I do that? I think I did. Oh fuck. I mean, I don't disagree. really attack him. He just summoned. Oh, we're killing everything. Scandal? I mean, scan? Oh, style. Scan. Thing. Which one was it? T? Should have checked up on it, but well, it's fine. I think this is the way, because that guy was really freaking scared. What's in here? Just to wait around, I guess. Is the moment to kill the cult?
Okay,
Regan. Oh my goodness. Why are they so strong? Here or here? here. Okay. This is the ascendancy place. Can I? But it's so good. I have to open it. Okay. I'm gonna take a little bit slow here. Okay. Went around. That will probably open up here, and then when you take this, it probably opens up here. So we gotta go. Oh, gotta go around. I think that's the way it is. We're getting a lot of halal things. Let's see. I'm not sure if I'm gonna take the minions recover 5% or the 8% to all elementals. We'll see. Speed, minions get resistances. What the hell? Getting closer. Says here, but, two first templar. Okay, that's cool.
I could hardly hope for better results.
Thanks. Sign of purity. Wait, Katava, why who is that? And why is this nothing? Let me see if I can do it this way. find out a way. Sit. What?
An empire is nothing. An empire is nothing more than a standard pitched in the
middle. Did you do something? I fucked up. So we go back here. Fine. I'm doing this the wrong way, but it's like, screw it. I'll find the things. See what this is. No, oh, it said there. Travel to the Relinquo. Okay, okay, okay. Cool. Find Catal the Stormant. Okay. I'll find it. Living Memorial. There's more. Let's do it this way. There's probably something there. Downstairs. legendary ring. But I will have to save it. Got lucky. Kind of lucky. Maybe it's fine. There's one more. Oh, downstairs. Okay. Almost a level up as well. Who is doing that? Stop it. Found out. Something scared me. What? What? Right. And now for the last 40% increased effect of buffs granted by your golems. Stash them plus one to non-lock. What? And then next one is here, so I can have one more. I can! So he cleaves like a motherfucker. Let's see this. What is happening here? Legendary? Oh, perfect. Fuck, this place is so good. I've gotten a lot. Okay, before we pick anything, I'll just pick this up. Karui. Okay. Okay, this is insane.
Fight man.
Okay.
Do not fight me.
And this is just all emptiness, right? Okay. I mean, now it can just... Oh yeah, wait. What the fuck? Blinding effect is reflected to you. 20% chance to gain frenzy charge on enemy. That's interesting. That's so interesting. I don't know, man. I think I got lucky. I got two legendaries just like that. Is there something else here? Yeah. Okay. And now I'll go here.
Not all slaves.
That's so good.
Thank you.
Remember, we do this for freedom.
Wait, how was it? Right. Okay. Now. Apply. the ascendancy thing. I'm guessing that it's in a stupid spot. That's what I'm guessing. If I haven't found it. Yet. Yeah, I have to go this way. We just gotta find the key, right? I'll kill everything if I have to. We just gotta find them something. And that's the beauty of this game. Is that the game? Holy shit. Bridge stands tall. There. Cool. I'm not having mana issue. Bridge. Oops. Travel to the wound square.
Isn't this the wound square? It is, right?
So she's summoned. She wasn't on that side, that's for sure.
Guards will never stop pursuing someone. Keep your life to your own.
Oh my god, this is giant. Oh my god. It is about blood second. Okay. This hideout looks cool. I don't think I ever found this one. Like, when I played ball, maybe it wasn't a thing. It's really cool.
And the music.
Curious.
I want this to be my hideout. Please tell me I didn't copy. please. I fucked up the map. I definitely fucked up, man. Found the thing. Okay, is there a button here? I think I do. Okay, we have to find the thing. Essence? Can I actually get this one instead? More like sexy schools. Just saying. Nah, they probably have a lot. I've seen some really good ones. Like that one. I just gotta remember they do a hell of a lot of damage. Like these guys. The range. The ranged women. Pew, 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 pew. There we go. Oh, we have good. There it goes. He has a range of them. So the bowling is always full of places. Oh, have. Yeah.
Here we go. Here we go.
It's pretty good if I was good. What this? Accidentally.
There is no shame in falling to a god. Shame lies only in refusing to rise again. You shall soar. That...
Where the hell am I, brother? What's this? Oh, back to break us. Okay, so this is where they do that. But I kind of want to... Maybe we'll try that? Okay.
Just checking.
First we go here.
And now we go to the break us. Bravery. We go to the bravery.
Alright. We didn't find the Lord's Labyrinths. We'll find it eventually at some place. I don't know where it is, but I'll have to find it.
Okay.
And I'll probably do that when I'm not.
I'm
I'll do it when I record.
Remember?
Yes. Go to Reckless.
So what happens now? Is this gonna be the main hub again?
Alright. So don't think I'd be forgetting that favor you owe.
Alright.
Tide and tide wait for no man.
Despite your best efforts, Beast Slayer, a splinter of hope. Goodbye.
So we are back.
Now there's a pair of eyes.
Where is she?
What now?
What? Let me. Can I inspect? Oh, that's cool.
But first we hear that Oriath Nessa.
Wait, what? Nessa? We love Nessa. Okay, so everything's new now? Okay, I will clear the Twilight Strand.
That would just make life complicated.
This is the Twilight Strand.
See, that's something in here.
How much are you recording now?
Hour and 30.
I wonder how much I'm gonna clip. Or not clip, how much I'm gonna edit.
Yeah.
twice to win.
Skulking about.
Fine, lines. I will make use of that because I did fuck up. This is different. Gem might be really good, I'm not sure. Yeah. Maybe not the most good. What the hell is this? Different contract, underbidding expense. Cards deal 13% increased damage, 30% increased total health steal. Huh. Requires brute force level 1. Highest target possible. Long ago, a traitor was promised this mythical elixir. Consider her a fool for believing this is. But if it does, I will certainly make a signify. Give this contract to Andrea and the great partner. So we need brute force for this. I'm very interested. This is something completely different. I've never seen that. I got cocky. I got real cocky. What the fuck is happening? We're not going to the mud flats, we're going to the rides. see, I do remember a little bit.
And something in the head. The headpiece skull.
I do not want to get cracks. So bad.
You remember all of these enemies.
When I'm ready, and not before.
See what this quest is. I'm very curious. This is gonna be. It's gonna be a hard quest. Easier for me now.
That's it. Maybe let's just go around. Maybe we can get a level up.
Oh, here
we go.
Okay, we take the teleporter, teleport back, do the quest, or hand in the quest. Very.
Do I hear the clink of markers in your pockets? Claimed from one of your victims? Or perhaps the victim of one of your victims? It is impossible to know how far back that chain could unwind, but now they belong to you.
What? Okay. So this is the way we go into this place? I just want to see what this is.
Hello. Oh.
Cut total. Okay. Okay.
Hope this ain't all on me.
Okay, we have cast. Let's go. I want to see what this is. I've never seen this before. So she signs it. Bunker opens.
How's
up.
Business?
Okay, and we have a contract again. So this is a repeatable. Okay, okay. So what happens in here? Is it on a timer? Third level.
Have a night out with the lads after this one. I remember the last time I blacked out.
But
hear that? We ain't alone. The place is crawling with guards. You're here to make sure they don't kill us both.
I mean, what happens if the alert level goes to max? Do I just kill everything?
Surrender.
I'm worried about the haunted, man. Right? 40% increased global accuracy rating? What the fuck? What?
Yeah, yeah. Go, company.
Let's kill everything. What? Really?
Too easy. Blink. I'll pick any locks that get in our way.
Remember your training.
You keep me alive.
Yeah. Do you? Have we gotta kill everything, right?
I've got the best of you.
Oh, oh.
Shouldn't be a problem. You can see your erections, yeah? We don't want too much attention.
Happen.
I'd say don't try to understand it, just feel it.
How the fuck did this happen? Was this a bug?
I died. I got one shot. Doing anything? Is there too much shit? Whoa.
Easy.
It's not too hard. Okay, it's not hard at all. It's just I was learning. So now I know that I'm gonna play smart. No. You get a lot of good shit. Okay, I don't really like the movie, right? Started to scream, Rookie, Rookie, and I'm like, whoa. Faustus?
Oh, I know who owns this. I completed your first contract. Well,
we got coins. I don't know what we can do with the coins. But I'm getting the hang of it. I think I understand to some extent. Okay. 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 Cheap. Okay, where is this? This? Oh.
a gambling mood. I bet a yokel like yourself go well.
Okay, I'm not quite sure what this is. Okay. The damage is a little bit insane. Wait, whoa. I don't understand. Where's the explosive? Can do that.
Oh my lord,
stop it. Okay.
You would be a survivor. That was a hunt you will not soon forget. You're welcome. Goodbye.
Say you're welcome. Motherfucker. You're lucky I love you. Man of resolution skills. Because we gotta explore the ship. Jeez. This game is fucking insane, I love it. This. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
He did this to me. The King of Brian. And he wants me to be. Oh, God.
He wants to fuck you?
Please. I don't know how I'm doing this, nor if I may again. Help me. Help us before he. Before...
You're becoming a mermaid.
You are a mermaid.
Can I do anything here? What the fuck, Balcon? Insane. I approve of you being insane, but... I guess it's this.
Let me teach you the laws of war.
Okay, brother.
the soil.
Okay. Yeah, they upped their game when they added all of this. So he was just part of the Glennon thing, maybe? I don't know. I don't know if I like that. The dude is just like an achievement thing? I don't know. Because apparently we've gotten a couple of them, but it doesn't say much to me. I'm not achievement hunter, I'm just trying to. Well, not beat the game, I'm just trying to learn the game, right? Progress. There's a lot I can do. Trials of Ascendancy. You know what that means. Okay, so the Prime King is here. Okay.
I didn't know I had that quest.
I am Sin.
Hello, Sin. Welcome back. Okay, we're not doing this yet. To switch powers, okay. Okay, cool. Expedition. Okay, awesome.
Okay. You've seen Nessa. You've killed.
Yes! My savior.
Want us to do this too, but I kind of want to go like to this side. Right. Essence of Umber. Sim wants you to find the spirit of Shavrun in her tower in the prism. So this is the same part where we have. We record for 2 hours now. This is the same place where we have the labyrinth. Okay, I think I'm gonna sell these things.
What a lovely day!
Expedition locker, that's not mapping, right? That's the other thing. Right? 50,000? I'm not even gonna question it. This dude, what's he doing? Okay, fair enough. That enough is enough. We played for a long time. I'm gonna start to edit this video and I'll see you on part 12, I think. Thank you for watching and boom boom.